just a bunch of people sitting in a warehouse, a bunch of ketamine and ecstasy. And they took a bunch of it, and someone said, you're not making some music. Or, I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who were, you know, sitting in their house one day, and they dipped around their Mac and watched people listen. So you make music that's shitty, and those sisters are like, God, this sucks. I'm gonna take these drugs. I'm gonna take these drugs. Fuck, this sucks!
I'm not going to do that. Oh. She's still trying to get our money. Doesn't she know we need money now?